Victory for the Republic is worth any cost.
Disturbing intel coming in from our Republic sources, Commander. A group of rogue security agents on Coruscant is stirring up trouble with a false flag operation. They're led by Commander Kalin, an outspoken critic of the Alliance. They're going to attack the Senate Tower and plant evidence that makes it look like we are to blame. We tracked Kalin and his followers to their hideout in Coruscant's industrial underbelly. Do the galaxy a favor and stop these scum. Attention all units. Security breach detected in Sector G. Do not leave your posts. Reinforcements are not required at this time. Let the C'thon handle the intruders.